Hey, this is Paul Colligan, and in this video, I am going to show you how to schedule a private Google Hangout on air. You need to be at youtube.com/my_live_events. That's also the live events tab under the video manager. Go ahead and click on new live event. Once you click on that, the new event page opens up, and you can basically, you really don't have to do a lot in here because it's a private event between you two or three or four, and you can set today, you can set it later in the future, whatever you want. You know, maybe you want to call it a private hangout just so that they remember. And then here's where it gets important. You list it as private. And then you can invite people, and these are the only people who are able to view it. And under private, you basically just have the email address of whoever you want to send it to, or maybe you've got a circle that you want to send it to or whatnot. But that's it. Once you are done, you go ahead and click on the, since this one is live, we can click go live now. Obviously, if you wanted to change that to be maybe 3 p.m. today, you know, then it would be creating the event. Once the event's created, then it's all set up and you can run it from there. If you want to start it, go ahead and click Start Hangout on Air button. Again, it will only be available to the people that you invited to this live private Google Hangout on Air. If you've got any questions, go ahead and leave them below and I'll do what I can to answer them. Thanks, everybody. Bye.